at a home right now that has a steam line leak. The dry return is leaking, and I figured I'd show you guys this. This is a steam header running through a basement ceiling, and they have put fins on this to give a little bit extra radiation and heat the basement. So in case you guys are wondering how to get a little bit extra heat out into a basement, put a little bit of fins on a steel pipe. Goes a long way. Thank you for watching.